Hello guys, welcome to Easy Learning Economics. This is Dr. Kaval, PhD in Economics. Today we talk about the difference between micro and macroeconomics, or what are the branches of economics. As we know that economic is divided into two main branches, micro and macroeconomics. Micro means small, whereas macro means large. In macroeconomics, we study about the individual economic unit like household, firms, market, consumer behavior, theory of distribution, equilibrium of firm, individual demand, individual supply, personal income, personal tax, so and so. We study about household, farms, market, etc. Whereas in macroeconomics we study about economy as a whole, in which we are concerned with the study of GDP, GNP, national income, national consumptions, national savings, and the national investments, and full employment, inflation, deflation, disinflation, and other things at macro levels, in which we study about GDP, GNP, full employment, etc. Microeconomics helps in determining the equilibrium in partial market, in individual market. It means the market equilibrium helps in determining the equilibrium in market. It decides what to produce, how much to produce, for whom to produce. It decides the output and price. Like it determines output, price, through demand and supply forces. Whereas macroeconomics solves the problem of unemployment, inflation, balance of payments, and so. So it helps to solve, it solves the problem of unemployment, inflation, economic growth, etc. In microeconomics, there is a less role of the government, whereas in macroeconomics, major role of the government. So in microeconomics, less role of the government. Major role of the government. The father of microeconomics is Adam Smith, whereas the father of macroeconomic is J.M. Keynes, because Adam Smith for the first time in history defined the definition of economics on the basis of invisible hand. He was of opinion that whatever a person undertakes activities only for his profit, it indirectly aids to the society. And he was of opinion that market is always in equilibrium, there is quick adjustment of wages and price, and there is no unemployment at all. And due to the Great Depression in 1929 to 1934, the unemployment appeared, and as a result that there was a severe depressions and people became jobless. As a result, unemployment remained for a longer time, and J.M. Keynes identified that gap, that market is not always in equilibrium. So the macroeconomics evolves. So that's why the James Keynes is also called as father of macroeconomics, or macroeconomics also referred as Keynesianism. So, Adam Smith is the father of microeconomics, whereas J.M. Keynes is father of macroeconomics. Microeconomics decides the rewards for the factor of production on the basis of their marginal productivity. It decides what the rent is to be allocated for the land on the basis of the demand and supply forces, what the labor should be awarded in the form of wages, and what would be the interest to be paid on the borrowed capital, and what would be the profit should go into the pockets of the entrepreneur. So microeconomics determines rewards for the factor of production. In the form of rent. In macroeconomics, generally we discuss at whole level. So, if we conclude that what is the difference between micro and macroeconomics, we can say that microeconomics deals with the individual economic unit, in which we discuss about consumer behavior, how consumer behaves in market. When he goes in market and purchases something, he compares the amount paid and expected utility to be gained out of that consumptions, or the theory of distribution, when means that the product is combined efforts of factor of production, land, labor, capital. It decides the rewards for the factor of production. Adam Smith is father of economics, whereas James Keynes is known as the father of macroeconomics. And the microeconomic has been continued since 18th century, whereas the macroeconomic is the result of the Great Depression in 1929. So we can conclude it. I hope that this video will be helpful for all of you. And if this video proved helpful, please like and subscribe. Thank you.